My name is Daisy, and I am a dreamer. I was brought to the United States when I was 9 years old from Venezuela, and I love to sing. My sister had a tumor, and my sister's medical treatment was in Houston. My mom and I came here in 1991. I was 11 years old, and I started going to a church. And this lady said, "Daisy, why don't you join your sister?" And I said, "No, I'm awful. I'm off key. Believe me, I was." But that lady believed in me so much that somewhere along the way, things just connected. She would tell me, "The music is inside of you, and you have to let it come out." With my family now, I have two young daughters, a 6 and a 7-year-old, and they're musically inclined. One of them plays the piano, they sing, they dance. My husband plays the guitar. As a family, that's something that we enjoy doing, and it just brings laughter and unity, and it brings hope to us.